Professor Jean-Pierre Changeux has been selected as the winner of the 2018 Albert Einstein World Award of Science in recognition of his exceptional scientific achievements and leadership in the field of neuroscience. Also, for his pioneering contributions to the science and understanding of neuroreceptors for the past 50 years. Professor Jean-Pierre Changeux is an emeritus professor of neuroscience at the Institut Pasteur and Collège de France, and at the international faculty, Kavli Institute for Brain and Mind, University of California, San Diego. Building on the tradition of Louis Pasteur's discovery of molecular dissymmetry, Changeux, then working in Jacques Monod's laboratory as a PhD student, made early seminal observations that allosteric interactions between topographically distinct sites mediate protein regulation in 1961. Then, on the track of Daniel Bovet's discovery of chemical therapeutics, Changeux experimentally extended the concept of allosteric interaction to intercellular communications in the brain and their pharmacology. He did this with a decisive identification of the nicotinic receptor for acetylcholine using snake venom toxins and fish electric organs in 1970. His breakthrough discovery of the 1970s of the acetylcholine receptor as a model membrane receptor was groundbreaking, since it has proven to be a general model of chemical modulation of the brain. His work on the deciphering of the brain circuits and molecular mechanisms responsible for nicotine addiction and enhancement has led to a new revolutionary insight into the chemistry of the brain and ultimately the brain-mind relationship, thereby narrowing the gap between molecular biology and cognitive sciences.
This important discovery was made by a team of researchers from all over the world working in my laboratory at the Pasteur Institute. Indeed, the nicotinic receptor was the first neurotransmitter receptor to be discovered in the brain and in the nervous system in general. This marked an important step in the history of neuroscience. This consequence has an important relationship with medicine indeed, but with society in general, humanities, and in particular, ethics. I always view through my scientific career scientific research as a responsible innovation. And this means that research should be strongly linked to ethical questions. This is also why I wrote several books which were the outcome of my teaching at the Collège de France about the brain and with is dedicated to a widespread non-specialist audience.
After writing about neuroscience, Jean-Pierre Changeux started to write on the way we perceive paintings and music, or how we think and speak about art. Professor Changeux has received major scientific acknowledgments and prizes, among them the Wolf Prize in Medicine in 1983, and he was invited to become a member of various academies of science and letters, among them the French Académie des Sciences.